Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croydragon, and welcome back to Undertale. And let's see here, we are in, the junk place. It's a DVD case for an anime. Desperate claw marks cover the edges. There's no response. Must not be any reception.
It's just like you to run away. I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy too. Until you came along. When you talked to them, I thought they were in for a nice chat. But the things you said, horrible, shocking, unbelievable, it spooked them right out of their dummy. You may not scare your soul out of your body.
Talk. He talks to the dummy. Doesn't seem much for a conversation. No one is happy with us.
Feeble, feeble, feeble! Ow! You dummies! Watch for your aiming your magic attacks! Hey, you! Forget I said anything about magic! I'll defeat you and take your soul!
Hopping mad? How can you tell with him staying still like that?
I'll use your soul to cross the barrier!
Whoops. Mad dummy is bossing around its bullets. Are they like, the Gundams from Who Framed Roger Rabbit? Excuse me.
I'll stand in the window of a fancy store! Oh, jeez.
Let's see, what have I got here? Ribbon, Cinnabon. I think I'll hold on to the Cinnabon. Actually, what the heck?
Then everything I want will be mine!
Yeah, well, where's the cotton then? Talking to the dummy doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this.
Yeah, I guess that'll avenge my cousin.
Mad dummy. Yeah. I hope that someday there's an update where you're actually seeing the cotton, coming out. You talk to the dummy. Doesn't seem much for conversation.
What was their name again? Whatever! Futile! Foolish!
I believe you've said that before.
Hmm.
Yeah, you've said that before. Hey, guys! Ah, jeez. Dummies! Remember how I said there was a shoot at me? Well, fingers, your funners, you're all being replaced! Gotta start having water on standby. Now you'll see my true power, relying on people that aren't garbage! Dummybot's magic missile! Dummybots, try again! Oh, jeez. Smells like a clothing store. Dummybots, you're awful! Mad Dummy glows into a mirror, then turns to you with the same expression. Dummybots, final attack! Oh, jeez. Difficult. No way! These guys are even worse than the other guys! Who cares? I don't need friends! I've got knives! I'm out of knives, but it doesn't matter! You can hurt me! I can't hurt you! You'll be stuck fighting me! Forever! What the heck is this? Acid rain! Oh, forget it, I'm out of here!
Napster Bluke, sorry I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys look like you were having fun. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no. Well, I'm going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer. Hey, my house is up here, in case you want to see, or in case you don't. You found a calming tranquility, you're found with determination. Alright, if I ever need to go that way. Oh, you really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it?
You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich. You phase right through it.
Oh, never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me? Okay, follow my lead. Here we go. You'll lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess.
And this is where things start to get trippy. That's cool. But only the TV vanishes. Well, that's funny. Well, that was nice. Thank you. Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it sometimes. The computer's internet browser's open to our music sharing forum. The CD is labeled Spookwave. Play it. Okay, now. There we go. What the heck is that music? I don't know, dude, but it's spooking me out! This is worse than Shiren! No way, Shiren is way less scary! If you're so scared, why do you keep ranking? These are rings of fear! Forget it! This beast is too filthy! Wash, wait, don't leave me! Is this creepy music my punishment for being creepy? Please, stop! I'll never creep again! Whoa! Roller, I've got some nice junk for sale. Let's see, a crab apple. CT. Negative defense. I've been around a long time, maybe too long. Studying history sure is easy when you've lived through so much of it yourself. Wahaha! Wait. Deadly Morris spin! That's it, I'll try something like that. Yeah, no. Hey, you don't know what that is? What are they teaching you kids in school nowadays? Wahaha! Doesn't really sound like him, but okay. That's the Delta Rune, the emblem of our kingdom, the kingdom of monsters! Wah-ha-ha! Great name, huh? It's as I always say, old King Fluffy Buns can't name for beans! That emblem actually predates written history. The original meaning has been lost to time. All we know is that triangle symbolizes us monsters below, and the winged circle above symbolizes something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy. Oh yeah, the prophecy. Legend has it an angel who has seen... Legend has it an angel who has seen the surface will descend from above and bring us freedom. Lately, the people have been taking a bleaker outlook. Calling that ringed circle the angel of death. A harbinger of destruction waiting to free us from this mortal realm. In my opinion, we're not seeing that little circle. I just think it looks neat. Wah-ha-ha! King Fluffy Buns, he's a friendly, happy-go-lucky kind of guy. If you keep walking around long enough, you'll probably meet him. He loves to walk around and talk to people. Eh? What do I call Dreamer Fluffy Buns? Oh, that's a great story. I don't remember it. But if you come back much later, I'm sure I'll have remembered by then. Undyne? Yeah, she's a local hero around here. Through grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the World Guard. Actually, she just came through here asking about someone who looked just like you. I'd watch your back, kid, and buy some items. It might just save your hide, wah-ha-ha! Be careful out there, kid. What have I got in here? Alright, stuff I'm saving for later. Well, what? The hell?
Three tummy flex.
No, I'm so hungry!
So you forgot her other attack. Talk. Say hello to Timmy.
Hoi, I'm Timmy! Oh, shh.
Timmy's trying to glomp you. Well, that's quite the feat. Imitate. You approach Mount suddenly. Oh, jeez. Huh. Let's see here. Timmy villages somewhere around here, isn't it? Did I miss it? Behind you. Must have missed it. Okay, after this cutscene, I'll go back and take a look. Seven human souls. From the power of seven human souls, our King Asgore Dreamer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take the service back from humanity and give them back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understand, human? This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body.
Undyne, out of your fight! Yo! You did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You've got front row seats to a fight!
Wait, who's she fighting?
Hey, you aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you?
Okay, now. Where is Timmy Village? Exactly. Now, I found it before. Did I miss it? Come on now, let's head on back. Okay, now let's see here.
Don't have time for less. Actually, yeah, I do. I have plenty. Clean. Okay, now let's see here. Tammy Village is around here, isn't it? No, no, maybe it's here? I might have missed it. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, now let's see here. It's, here we are. Yeah, I missed it.
Oi, welcome to Tam Village! Oi, I'm Tammy, and this is my friend Tammy!
Oi, I'm Tammy, and this is my friend Tammy.
Hi, I'm Tammy! Don't forget my friend!
Hi, I'm Bob. If you want something, your friend was determined. Determination.
Hi, welcome to Tam Shop!
Let's see here, tough glove.
Whoa, you got the tough gloves. Now you gotta have that tough gloves, but I got a paper colleague. Someone always want the tough gloves.
Oh, I need that ribbon. Okay, let's see here. We don't know if it's still not healed, so...
Oi! I'm Tammy! Oi! I'm Tammy! Our stems have a deep history! Yay! Going to Tam Shop! Oi! Roar! Humans such a cute! Tam watch egg! Egg will hatch! Tam proud parent!
Statue of Tim, very famous, very.
Tim, heard human allergic to Tim. That okay, Tim understand. Tim also allergic to Tim.
Mushroom dance, whatever could it mean?
It symbolizes my inner torment trapped here by my hyphae. My struggle to pull away, my struggle to escape, but alas, to no avail.
Well, I just tried a Mario impression. feeling of being watched. Okay, I've made a stop by Emmy Village. I've stolen some stuff. Now to continue on my way. You ask Washwood to clean you. It hops around excitedly. Oh, jeez. Yeah. No-ho! Maybe I should have started with the... What's the point of that? Just a dead end? No, I'm not gonna feed Timmy Flanks. What? Oh, you've got to be... Why? It's got a good bump to it, that music. I mean, a bounce. What am I saying? Who's ever heard of a song with a bump to it? Music with a bump to it. Okay. You don't hurt. Moan Bug, it appreciates yours. Let's try this again. Yeah, can you please try not sweat on me? Alright, we're back on track now.
No! No, I know I'm not supposed to be here, but... I wanna ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're human, right? Haha, man, I knew it. Well, I know it now, I mean, Undyne told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something. But I kinda stink of that, haha. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you. Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now. Yo, wait, help! I tripped!
Ori's doing the right thing.
Yo, dude! If you wanna hurt my friend, you're gonna have to get... Do me first. She's gone. Yo, you only saved my skin. Us being enemies was just a nice thought, huh? We'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home. I bet my parents are very sick about me. Later, dude.
And we don't have a boss battle coming up right now. Seven human souls and King Asgard would become a god. 6. That's how many we have collected thus far. Understand? Through your similar and final soul, this world will be transformed. First, however, as is customary for those who make it this far, I shall turn you into a tragic tale of our people. It all started long ago. No. You know what? Screw it! Why should I tell that story when you are about to die? You! And now to Undyne's usual voice. You! You're standing in... Hold on, let me get it right. I'm watching you! Yeah, that's it. You're standing in the way of everyone's hopes and dreams! Oh god, I hate this voice. Alpha's history box made me think humans were cool! Well, they're giant robots and flowery swordsmen! But you? You're just a coward! Hiding behind that kid so you could run away from me again? And let's not forget your wimpy goody two-shoes, stick! Oh, I'm making such a difference by hugging random strangers! You know what would be more valuable to everyone? You not talking?
If you were dead! That's right, human, your continued existence is a crime. Your life is all that stands between us and our freedom. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts pounding together.
Yeah, how do I get...
I'm watching you! Everyone's been waiting their whole life for this moment, but we're not nervous at all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, let's end this right here, right now. Don't you know how determined monsters can be? Step forward when you're ready.
The wind is howling. You're filled with determination.
That's it, then. No more running away. Here I come. And guard.
You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened.
As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on, you won't last a second against me. Not bad, then how about less?
Undyne thinks of her friends and pounds the ground with her fists. You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened.
For years, we've dreamed of a happy ending!
Undyne towers threateningly. You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened.
And now sunlight is just within our reach!
Oh, please stop talking.
I won't let you snatch it away from us!
Undyne towers threateningly. You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened.
Yeah, enough warming up! You won't get away from me this time!
You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened.
Honestly, I'm doing you a favor!
You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened.
No human has ever made it past Asgore!
You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened.
Killing you now is an act of mercy!
Undyne towered threateningly. That's all she does. Ugh. Flee.
You've escaped from me for the last time! I'm watching you!
You drink the CT, your speed boosts, you recover 10 HP.
Alphys told me humans were determined! I see now what she meant by that! But I'm determined too! Determined to end this right now!
Oh God! What was I expecting?
Right now!
Spear throw at any moment?
Right now!
Well, take two. Oh, jeez. That's it, then. No more running away. Here I come. And guard. Right, it's all there. You don't know any. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I know. Maybe I should try something a bit more Schwarzenegger with her. Get down! And now sunlight is just within our reach. Yeah. Now that's definitely less hell on my throat. I won't let you snatch it away from us. Enough warming up. No! Wrong! Shut up. No! You won't get away from me this time. Honestly, I'm doing you a favor. And apparently I'm doing a very bad Schwarzenegger impression. No human has ever made it past Asgore. Killing you now is an act of mercy. Oh, jeez. Undyne draws her finger across her neck. You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. So stop being so damn resilient. Oh, jeez. Run as fast as I can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man! That always throws me off. You've escaped from me for the last time! You drink the CT, your speed boosts, you recover 10 HP. Alfie's told me humans were determined! I see now what she meant by that. But I'm determined too. Oh. Determined to end this right now. Ugh! Darn suplexes it. Right now! Ugh. Sure. It's not much, but it's something. Right now! Take three! That's it then. No more running away. Here I come. End guard. Wait, can I just... No. You turned down and you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Yeah, I've been through this. Twice now. Jordan and Undyne, you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. Yeah. Just... Throw the spears. Oh, jeez. Now, run! Nope. I hope so. Hopefully this will be the last time I'll have to evade your attacks. It's something. Not much, but it's something. Damn reflexes. Maybe I can do this without tracking back. To get items, take 4. Call the 4. Fantastic Four. now. Run! Well, so much for fears of jinxing it. Hopefully, this will be the last time. Yeah, I don't care who's playing what right now. Not much for something. Take 5. God, I'm sweating. Well, that's all for today. Everyone, I'm Brian Croydragon signing out. Stay shrey!